Alright, hi there, welcome to Tactical Distraction. This is Matt.
And Matt.
Alright, we're gonna be playing the new Call of the Dead, zombie map.
Hey.
It's not really new, it's been out for a good amount of time, but it's new to some people, I guess.
New yeah. to the noobs?
I don't wanna generalize
Too
people.
Bad.
Come at me, bitch.
Yeah.
We're in the water. There's like a button, like, you know those tower defense games where like you press a button and you just send the next wave like early? It's like, I'm good for this. Bring it. Sit there with like a sunglasses on, you're just like, bring it, fags. I'm ready. Oh. Just nice, dude. Even if they're far off. Well, I mean if they're far off, whatever. I'd say conserve animal because it's also good. You can knife them through barriers too.
That's kind of interesting. You're like, look at me, my hand goes out to fucking nowhere.
I have a brain, still zombies. I know to reach through things. Well, they do too. Some of them have half a brain. Because they'll start reaching through. I thought that was alive and it was like crawling on the ground. They'll reach through, so don't get too close to the barriers. Is the lesson there. And you want to get that other gun? I'm going to get the Olympia. So much noob chatter can come from that. It's like, why'd you get the fucking Olympia? Oh, round one.
There we go.
Fucking loser. I'll be like, I don't know. Fucking care.
Oh, this is level two. Round two.
Yeah. I'm gonna try to continue to knife it, but I haven't used a bullet yet. Will my first bullet go to him? No, it won't. Yeah, that's my choice.
Oh, zombies!
So I know with no bullets. I use no bullets till now.
Got him.
Drop double points. Double points.
Did you piss him off?
No. Wait. Yeah, he's pissed off. I didn't shoot him, though.
Oh,
I ran next to him.
Fuck.
I ran next to him.
You taunted him.
Hey, I wanted the double points. Here's my answer to that.
Aw, oh, man. He's after me now. Fuck you, director. Fuck you.
Oh, we're on round three? I'm like, die already.
Fuck!
Tell me about it. Love the shotgun. Not a fan of... Oh, you downed?
God damn it.
Alright, well, back up towards me. I don't want to spend money on a new guy. Double kill. Back up this way. Alright, hold still, hold still. Don't move, don't move. Look behind us.
I don't have any way. Okay.
Get out of here.
Go to the island, go to the island, go to the island!
It's fine, I killed them all. We gotta turn the power on first.
Derp, derp!
Don't run that by the director, I'm guessing that also pisses him off. Don't approach me, you scum. You're not worthy of me. Probably what he's thinking. He's very against middle class people such as ourselves. He really doesn't like us. So you shoot at him.
No, there's a zombie right by it, next to him. And which got us to number four.
Yeah, you're in the water. That's you're not allowed to get mad.
Oh, you got him pissed.
No, he's not running.
He's in the water.
Well, I want to shoot him. Yeah, that's why I shot him, because I know he's in the water. Alright, do you want to go to the boat now?
I just threw a grenade over there, so...
Threw two grenades. I'll open the gateway. Go, 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 go. To the... He's right there!
Ah! Oh, Jesus! Alright, I got your back. You just stand there and shoot those guys.
Okay. Watch out, they come on the boat now.
Oh, fuck.
They don't just spawn at the beginning and meet you around. Oh. Well, max ammo, which is nice. Teamwork!
Fuck yeah.
And that's fucking teamwork.
Double team that bitch.
What's your favorite position? You gotta take that one for me, please. Ah, thank you. Watch out behind you, though. They're coming in the boat. Like, they're inside the boat, I think. Maybe. Bury up everything. Don't go down.
Oh, fucking shit.
Alright, let's find the freaking power. No, I will not pick up my phone. I am talking popular and everywhere I'm recording.
Jesus Christ.
Okay, and...
pause.
I ripped out the cord to the phone. We're doing
so, wait, I just shot off his head.
Yeah, the last... They're zombies. Do you think they care?
They should. That's how they live, apparently, in movies.
On Call of Duty.
Ah, crawling.
Call of Duty is so real. I've learned that so far. They are just unimaginably unclassed in how real their games are. Let me tell you.
I'm not even on the boat anymore.
Call of Duty is so fucking fake. Pisses me off that some people are like, oh, it's so real. Some guns are awesome. Well, guns don't change their damage or how well their lethal capacity is. Depending. You went through the cave now.
Yes.
We need to turn the power on.
I'll figure it out when I get to it.
Ugh. Call of Duty. You're too big for your own good. It's like, wow. You're gonna kill yourselves. You're so big and fat one day, you're gonna roll over and kill yourself.
I have no more money, but this is totally worth it.
Are you at the very top?
Yeah.
I have 200 something monies.
Yep, I'm all the way to the top.
Is there any more? We gotta turn on the power, dude. I don't know how to turn on the power.
Oh, found it.
Sweet. No, that's not the power. A mystery box.
Come on. Oh, yeah, handgun!
Automatic handgun, I'm a man. Keep out for that one, keep an eye out for that one zombie. I'm gonna need
mine. I want it.
I want it.
What the fuck? Oh, that's why, because I don't have monies.
What is that? What is this power up? You got no money. Go downward. Go down into the tower. Maybe that's where you find the money. Or the power.
I'm just waiting for the
director.
Yeah.
Or the one zombie.
Yep.
Oh, my dog.
Damn.
Hiccups. Why do you chew your food so slow? No, not too fast, sorry. You don't give yourself time to eat. Digest.
Come on. I'm gonna be a minute. Come on. We have a little dummy emergency. Come on. Pop it up. Okay. Maybe she just wanted attention.
She's like, you're not paying enough attention to me. Oh yeah, it's the new round. Fantastic. Where are you? We got you on the freaking boat.
No, I'm not on the boat. I wouldn't even make it to the boat.
Oh, wow, zombies that was the worst shot ever. I don't know. Probably.
Yeah. Fuck your shit.
Yeah, no knifing them anymore. Knifing zombies is a bad idea. I have a lot of ammo, so I mean, I can be our tank if necessary.
Alright, you go get these ones, I get these ones.
If you can. Go to the very top once you have $900.
Oh, Jesus!
Run!
Oh, fuck.
Sweet.
What the hell? You got a mini nuke?
No, it kills all the zombies. We lucked out there. That was. Thank you. Alright, next round. How much money do you have?
I have 220.
Like, none! let's go downstairs. There's something down here we can. Let me do the mystery box one more time.
You do the mystery box, you son of a bitch.
Hey, more guns for us. So stay close to me.
Fuck.
China Lake. Yeah, don't get close to zombies.
Fuck.
Ah.
On the ground level, apparently.
No! No!
Alright.
Well, it's official. We're pretty bad at Call of Duty.
Well, thanks for watching this. Sorry it was a shorter video. We're not good.
No, obviously.
Yeah, we're so pro. Alright, thanks for watching. See you guys later.
Peace, bitches.